Oh, wait a minute. Let me see how much challenge I have. Build a giant mushroom. Find a destroyed portal. Oh, wait. Let me count the... Okay.
Yep, come on.
I only need to mind see. And then I'll go back and grab the Oh no. Okay. I was about to waste that with my only bones that I just had. I mean, the only stuff that I just had. I just found lapis lazuli. What the heck? Oh yeah, that's for crafting the wool, but there's like no wool around here. Or sheep. Woo! Woo! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. How did that thing get there? I'm gonna waste another block. Oh, now stuff respawning. That's nice. Surprise attack! Woo! Did I kill him? Okay, I'm pretty sure I killed him. I mean, he didn't teleport or anything, so I'm pretty sure I did. Okay. I have to kill myself again. Okay. Oh, I actually never seen myself die in like third person while falling out the world. This is like the first time I saw myself. I have plenty of time. I can't believe nothing's spawning. I need the bones. Oh wait a minute, I can just wipe off the melon. I'm gonna have to throw mine. Ah, crap. Dang. Okay, then. I guess I have to keep going down. Well, I found some more iron. Ooh, and some redstone. What the? Oh, I can cross this off. Cross this. Make a house with at least 2 floors and a door with at least 2 floors and a door which can be from the distance. Oh wait, I just found my thing house. I need to build at least 2 floors. So I need to go over here. So I don't know.